Hi. Thank you. We are all in the same colors. Well, I just wanted to wear something a little more summer. You know, I think summer is around the corner, so something in that space. And I thought this was just the perfect. And right now, I feel like a rosebud. I feel like a flower. That's what I feel like. Well, it's always wonderful to be part of any event that I've done with the Times Group, and I've been part of the Miss Diva in the past as well. So it's great to be back. We have an amazing lineup of amazing ladies on stage tonight, and I'm equally excited to know who our winners will be tonight. And some of our previous winners have also gone ahead and really made and made themselves and our country proud. So I'm really excited about tonight. Judging is always very difficult. In the sense, it's always a little tricky. You just want to make sure that you're doing justice to the chair that you're sitting on. And well, I'm sure more than anything, I think the girls are very well prepared. They look amazing, and I think they've been trained and mentored very well by Lara. So I'm sure they'll put their best foot forward. Thank you.
Okay. obviously today is the finale of Miss Diva 2020, and we've had the girls with us for almost a month. I've had the opportunity of yes, आपको मदद आपकी मदद करूँ कोई आ जाओ. Okay, अब इतना ही रहेगा. Okay, let's go. Okay. So yes, of course, today is the finale of Liva Miss Diva 2020, and we've had the girls with us for almost a month. They've been absolutely incredible, from very raw, young, amazing talent that came out of the whole country. Tonight, they're all going to compete for the opportunity of representing India at Miss Universe. So I'm very excited. I've seen these girls transform, and I can't wait to hopefully not just crown another Miss Diva, but to crown another successor that's going to go on to become Miss Universe. I think the judges are going to have a pretty hard time tonight. We've got an awesome judging panel. So we've got a lot of people who are pretty well versed in what it takes to be that standout winner. But I think the girls are really going to give, I think are going to surprise a lot of people tonight on stage as well. And I'm really looking forward to seeing that one dark horse that nobody sees coming, because that's always the girl that you need to look out for. Thank you. Have a good time. Thank you.